Although the Coleopter program was finished, the plane's distinctive shape would re-emerge in a different part of the world. The British aircraft company, Short Brothers of Belfast, had gained considerable experience in the field of